Shiru, thanks for taking some time out today. So we've obviously been hearing about digital disruption all around us. A lot of the narrative around digital disruption has been centered on customer experience. One other dimension of digital disruption is employee experience. We're starting to see a lot of customers show some interest in that area. So will you be kind enough to share your thoughts on what you're seeing with our clients and their experiences on workplace transformation and employee experience in general?
Thanks, Sanchit, for having me here. I think great question. We've seen, you know, in the last 2 years, employee experience has been one of the top priorities of the CIOs. We say, and what we're clearly seeing is customers understanding that to win in the marketplace, you first need to win in the workplace, right? The two fundamental elements of those transformations and the focus of how we are able to help deliver better employee experience. One is around the modern workspace, which is centered around employee, right? How do you make them more productive, right? And which is centered around understanding the user persona, what his needs are, be it from training and enablement to doing his job better and getting the right information and making his time more productive, the return on his time. So there's a lot of things around intelligent devices, how Windows 10, for example, is making this much more productive. Enterprise mobility.
Intelligent edge, as Satya talks about.
Yes, as intelligent edge, as he puts it. And the whole mobility of experience, right? So to look at it as an employee being productive no matter where he is, right? And has access to all the information and can deliver on his needs.
Sure.
The other element is about how do you bring these employees together, you know, help them collaborate more effectively. And that is where it's about the social hubs, how you create collaborative workplaces where, you know, it is a team. It's you bring these employees together as a purposeful network of teams, right? And that's where all these other technologies around, immersive experiences, say with Microsoft HoloLens and other things where you have teams that are working diverse, you know, in diverse locations and diverse roles coming together in a virtual this to collaborate effectively.
So Chidu, we're seeing a lot of consumerization of technology and products and software these days, particularly with the whole migration onto the cloud. So how are you riding this wave and how are you changing the way you deliver service to our clients today in this entire workplace transformation area?
No, great question. In fact, you know, nowadays, on the technology side, we're seeing more of as-a-service models where softwares are very consumption-driven. But what with that comes is, you know, a very rapid change in which these technologies evolve. And you need an agile organization that not only is able to consume it, but is also making it enterprise-ready, right? And that's where Infosys comes in to offer a fully managed services construct where we take these subscriptions and cloud-based subscription models of Microsoft 365, bring our IP, which is more about making these services enterprise-ready, right? Whether it is pre-built apps, whether it is these services configured with the right security policies and enterprise consumptions, and to make them much more agile, right? So taking every service request that comes in and how we can automate that using our IP and make that available to the organization. The other aspect is around governance, right? So we're seeing a lot more emphasis on understanding how the usage is, the usage monitoring, because everything at the end of the day is about cost-based and subscription-based. So we're putting in a lot of efforts to bring some perspectives to the customers around how their users, how their employees are consuming these services, where they're seeing better traction, where you see employees collaborating more effectively, the channels of collaborations. And that brings ensures that the employees, the enterprises, are getting much more faster value from the workplace.